Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Burbank Stadium for tonight's soccer matchup featuring the visitors on the scoreboard, the Cedar Park Christian Eagles and the home team, the Blaine Borderites. At this time, let's meet both teams, starting with the Eagles, as announced by Coach Ken Kerr. Number one, Kelton Wood. Number two, Zach Patokin. Number three, Evan Slatoff. Number four, Admiral Hill. Number five, Sam Lugo. Number six, Shane Wheatcraft. Number nine, Ethan Uyu. Number 10, Augustine Gabriele. Number 11, Eduardo Aguiar. Number 12, John Langerhall. Number 14, Jacob Stanislaw. Number 15, Cole Clausen. Number 18, Judah Delfadillo. Number 20, Alex Park. Number 22, Caleb Parata. Number 23, Ezra Visteri. And number 28, Justin Stanislaw. Coach Kerr is assisted by Jared Roy, Matthew Etop, Matt Zlatev, and Catherine Kerr. And now for the Blaine Borderites, announced by head coach Giovanni Quesada. Number one, Abel Carlson Vega. Number two, Armand Gill. Number three, David Blanco. Number four, Milo Dahl. Number five, Dwayne Latimer. Number six, Matthew Hayes. Number eight, Isaiah Zook. Number nine, Bagina Nia. Number 10, Max Uria. Number 11, Dima Uria. Number 12, Das Lockridge. Number 13, Jacob Troop. Number 14, Christian Sanchez. Number 15, Roman Fangia. Number 17, Chase Larson. Number 20, Cole Voigt. Number 24, Riley Bradford. Number 28, Blake Koreski. Number 29, Daniel Estrada. Coach Quesada is assisted by the birthday boy, Mr. Nick Wheaton. Happy birthday, Nick. At this time, if I can have your attention for a moment, this is Northwest Conference's Thank an Official Campaign Week. This week, the 16 member schools of the Northwest Conference are recognizing the importance of the umpires, referees, and officials who manage our athletic contests. During each of our athletic seasons, the Northwest Conference has designated a week to show our appreciation for officials through the Thank an Official campaign. This week, throughout the Northwest Conference, we are recognizing and celebrating our officials. More than 5,000 officials serve Washington State High School by doing their best to ensure all contests are fair, safe, and fun. Officials are required to register with the State Official Association, complete annual rules meetings, and attend yearly training clinics. In addition, they spend countless hours in preparation for and traveling to contests. High school officiating is an avocation, not a vocation. It is something done in addition to full-time employment. Officials work for the enjoyment of staying involved with the sports they love and for the opportunity to give back to kids, coaches, and schools. Officials are crucial to providing our student participants an opportunity to learn life lessons through education-based athletics. Enforcing the rules of the game fairly and consistently and holding students and coaches to behavior expectations are vitally important to successful high school events. We ask all spectators, athletes, and coaches to be especially appreciative of the officials and the great job they do in serving our kids and programs. Without them, there are no games. More officials are needed in all sports and at all levels. For more information, you can how to get involved, you can go to woa-officials.com for more information. Tonight, we recognize the following officials with a certificate signed by the Northwest Conference President and the Northwest Conference Sportsmanship Coordinator, Latana Louie, Calvin Nguyen, and Lady Armstrong. Thank you for your continued service and support of our schools. At this time, could you all please rise and wear your headgear and face the flag on the stadium board end of the stadium as we and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag. Have a great game.
My new t-shirt, but I don't like it that much. I would Yeah, that's so epic.
He went like horizontal.
Yeah, he dashed up. Dasha's in bed with a dance. And Carly's coming, but she's in fucking the marina.
Yes! Wait, I was just in the marina.
I know, and Carly just pulled him. She's like, oh, I'll be there for the game show. And then she fucking in the marina.
Good deal! Hey, come up! Come up!
We kicked it out.
Go foul! Go foul!
Nice!
Oh, yeah.
I was about to say, the world is just white and spinning. What is the whitest last one?
Run! He can't!
Yes, keep it.
This is
it.
Oh!
No!
I saw him.
all of us.
No, he did.
Yeah.
I think he got awkward, didn't he?
No.
No. I don't think his hand ever touched.
I think it did.
Matthew!
Like,
oh my God!
Why Lucky Charms?
What do you? I know that because I have Lucky Charms.
Anna, smell it. It smells like the milk from Lucky Charms.
Smell it.
I know.
We're playing soccer, not football, huh? He got a little confused. I don't know who kicked him. What happened? Oh, we kicked it through the field goal.
Yeah, now you have to hear now, people!
because that was the one that's not a good one. Yeah.
In for the Eagles, number two, Zach the Perfect.
That's not even
the
I'm gonna have to That's what I
learned.
That's
funny.
I'm so sorry.
I have it.
To
have
that's
to me so
I didn't get enough playtime to get that.
Oh, wow.
No, I'm back. I talk shit about the Okay.
Okay, bye, love you. Oh, what the fuck?
You need to like really have some long pictures. This is no, but she, no, but like, she goes, like, I know it's these two people because Mr. Burst taught me so good.
Okay, Abel, you're the dog in this
world.
Stop a lie! Ah! You're a liar.
Is it right? the concession stand is open to meet the grandstands.
Yes,
it's
Haggadah.
Three minutes.
Sitting on this bottom one, but yours is a little bit different, so I would be like controlling it like this. You are live.
Oh, I'm live! I forgot. I'm gonna do that.
No. You
are. I'm not live anymore.
Probably because I know.
Hi, pizza?
No.
Oh, fuck.
You guys just tripods are not level.
I know.
Yeah, no.
I don't want to fuck with them.
Oh, okay. I completely forgot to check.
I saw it was on level and I just didn't want
to
check. Have fun!
That's like less than an hour a day.
Blur. I'm blur, please.
eBay.
Oh, that's much better.
Basically from the half field, dribble, 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 and boom.
Okay, so can I sit with you?
We got your back.
We
got your back. My dad's a coach.
And he's a coach.
Thank you.
I had so much fun.
Wait, wait.
In for the Eagles, number 14, Jacob Stainsong.
Yeah. Thank you.
And the other direction is just independent for the Bullets. Matt Durian, 7-8 for the game. Number 12, Thomas Bunker. Yellow card permission for the Eagles in the pin. Obviously, Gabriel. Yeah. So the game number two is at the Pokemon.
Thank you.
into the Eagles on that last setup. Community six, Shane Wheatcroft.
Yeah, go! Keith, just stop. Hush!
Up to the ball!
Yes,
ma'am!
Thank you.
And that is the end of your ball game. Let's get ready for both these teams for a great game this evening. I want to thank you all for coming and supporting these athletes tonight. We want to wish both teams the best of luck for the remainder of the season. Safe travels home to Cedar Park Christian. The Bullets are back in action this Thursday as they travel down to Cedar Woolley for 5 o'clock JV, 7 o'clock varsity. Thank you all again for coming. Have a great night. As always, a great night for you.